Hey guys, this is a map request by, I'm thinking it's Optimus Convoy from Transformers, but I'm really not sure, but that's what I'm thinking it is, Optimus Convoy. And he said he wanted some sort of mountain with a bunker or two and like a fortress on top. Let's see something. I guess that kind of helps. Alright, so he wanted a mountain with a bunker or two and a fortress on top. Now, by mountain, I, redid the mountain part a little, for the, bunkers. I didn't make them my usual bunkers. I made them this way, and I'll explain why I made it this way. And I'll explain the whole scenario to this. Okay, so, first of all, Let's just go a quick overview of the map. I'll go to the upper level in a minute. Okay, this is my scenario. Now, the whole point of this map is, well, first of all, I didn't get to show you up here. So, here, I'll show you this way. Yeah. Okay, so first of all, the whole scenario is, this bunkers are made for two, a huge figure, double-based figure. And the reason for that is, I get tired of, if I ever make a map, I always make, the fortress starting zones only one space. One space each. So all my double figures have to go, in the water and stuff. So this bunker is made for double figures, as you can see. It's double figures, and this one's a single figure, but this one's for, your archer, and these are for your double figures and stuff. Now, what you want to do, is bring your double figures around here. Bring your double figures around here and bring your archers above. I'm missing a ladder there. Alright, we'll just put your ladder there, okay? So, what you do is bring them up here. You have to fight off these guys. And there's going to be glyphs scattered throughout here. So, I'm going to put one back here. Let's see, I'll put one, here, and then here maybe, and there. There's going to be a bunch of glyphs, not overcrowded, but a lot of glyphs. And that's to enhance your team, and, and the reason I put, and it's the same for that side. The reason I put, a walkway underneath is originally, I was gonna have the Morrow Hive under there, but it doesn't fit. So, cause the Morrow Hive is sticking up like that, it's a pretty big piece. So it didn't really work out the way I planned, and I really didn't have enough pieces to keep doing this, even after that castle set I got for Christmas. But, I mean, that's fine. Now, what I did here is, I mean, it's hard to explain, guys. I made a corner piece here, and then all straights going all the way down, and the final one down there is just like a battlement piece kind of thing. It's hard to explain. Just never mind. But that's what you really want to do. And the reason I put three walls here and two here is because this side has the big tree. So these are on the defense side. See, going this way, and this one for attacking. These are on the defense side, and this one is for attacking. And I have a custom rule. Even though they don't have any range, right? The Abominable Snowman people, they can't leave up here. They have to stay up here. And, I might actually put some orcs up here. Or maybe some Roman legionnaires or something like that. Snipers, possibly, or vipers. And that's just to increase the number of units up here. Because These guys are really easy to destroy. I mean, if unless they're by a glacier, they're really, really easy to destroy. But yeah, so that's my map. Remember, shout out goes to Optimus Convoy for requesting this map. This is definitely my favorite map I've ever made. Just because it's the first map I ever made with the ice, and it looks really good. Like, you guys have to admit, here, look, I'll give you some light. Dang it, alright. Alright, there it is. There's the light. See that? You have to admit, it looks pretty good. I think it looks pretty sweet. But yeah, that's my map. Yeah, so link in the sidebar for him. Okay, guys, quick announcement. The next map is Heroescaper 24. Now, I know a lot of you have been asking me about map requests and stuff. Alright, look. I'm not gonna lie. I print them out. Look how much I have to do. And then I have a whole nother sheet I have to do. So, I'm getting literally 3 a day. It's kind of ridiculous. So, you might think you're next. But remember, I'm gonna tell you who's next. And who's next... The one before this was, Locata 101RC, I already wrote it down, and he was first. I already did that one. And the second one was Optimus Convoy. And now, the next one coming up is Heroescaper 24. So, look for that one. And then after Heroescaper 24 is, Tyler 1295. And he wanted a lot of stuff, so that's gonna be fun. Alright, so guys, that's pretty much my map. Shout outs again to Optimus Convoy. Check him out. And I know he has some Heroescape videos, so check him out. Alright, by the way, tell me if in the video comments below if you like this map and if you think I use the ice well. Since this is my first time ever actually setting up a map with ice, tell me if you think I did a pretty good job with it. So, alright, thanks. See you.